And the Rangers back the other way, dumped in by Lafreniere. Buchnevich again, drops a pass back. Hajek with a shot, he scored! 1:05 into the period, Libor Hajek to make it 4-2.
Well, it started with Miller, the big defenseman, getting in on the attack, and he was able to find a loose puck as he went all the way down deep in the Devil's zone. But take a look right here. See Miller? He strips the puck. Terrific skater, and it goes back to Hajek at the point, the quick wrist shot. I'm not sure if it was tipped up high. Good screen in front by Lafreniere. And just like that, the Rangers have a two-goal lead again. But that all started with Miller. I mean, he didn't stop.